BioShock Infinite. Hope you do enjoy.
That was a terrible intro.
Fuck it. Continue where we last left off. I'm not entirely sure because I only did a half hour session before I was off last time, and bringing back some memories. In the eye. Search for Chen Lin's skated tools. Oh, fuck, it scared me. Oh, yeah, I just went into this office. That's right. I remember a bit more now. Well, that ain't anything.
I feel stupid for looking at that now.
Alrighty. Where? Ooh, do I get to search any of these? Nope. Search the desk, though. Lock. You know, it's not very helpful. What is it? Enter, skip. It's not very helpful going back and forth between this game and 7 Days to Die, which is the other thing I'm streaming right now. What is the repeater? We'll come back for it if we need.
You bet.
Damn.
Cool. Awesome. I'm not.
Patriot!
Oh, fuck! Oh my god. Holy fuck. You came in clutch with that, because he was starting to run at that point.
They argued some fearsome night, Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
Damn. What? Ah, oh, that's fucking... That's... Oh. Give me that extra silver eagle. Although I may not have much of use for it.
Elizabeth?
Sure thing.
Oh. How I get upstairs.
Kill him!
There's the job, and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Fox, and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift while they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
What else we got? Anything in here? This is a locker room. Oh, it's a curtain. I like the curtain all along. Well, I mean, there's nothing really in here other than that one fucking lockpick. Alright, let's go.
Get this open.
Gives me another infusion, which is I'm more than happy to take. I don't think I'll take anything else like these carbines or that RPG. Oh, hey, look at that! It's a gear. I didn't realize the gear was here. It's a gear. Boots overkill, killing with excessive damage, stuns nearby enemies. Show comparison. I'm just gonna take it, just because I do. Even though I probably don't run into any, or I don't run into a whole lot of them.
Perfect.
I can always go back in and change it. In here? What the fuck do you say in here for? Now we get to go downstairs. Huh. There's the desk. It's empty.
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox.
What the hell?
Then we'll get our airship. Elizabeth?
Let me have a look. It's done.
Though, honestly, now that I think about that. Ever come to a handyman, I can just switch it.
Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
I have a feeling we're gonna run into something I don't want to run into. Really don't. Oh well, I'm glad my weapon's downed. Hey, look at that lockpick. That's gross.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through.
Fuck.
What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back at the shop. Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
That's a good question. Let me look over here. Silver Eagles.
Here's some cash.
Hey, thank you. Thank you for that. Great note. I mean, I don't particularly think I missed anything. Let's open that tear. He didn't say do it. Oh, I don't even get to step through.
Well, that did something.
Come on, Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
I like my repeater better.
At the beginning of a fire. For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
So there's not gonna be anything new.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Whoa. Alrighty, this is getting a little hectic.
Poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker. Who knows?
Hard to think. Two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here.
Let's go.
Down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
God, lag for loading in. Figure out what it does.
Press to lunge at enemies, delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
Booker, rockets! Oh. There! Final! Quick!
hold on to this.
Damn, I was just about to hit the fucking stick. Alright, I'm gonna test this now.
Well, I guess we did it. I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created one.
Factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it?
What did I ever open that?
I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
So I need.
When you look at yourself, you see a face of a person, yes? A human being. But do you know what Fink sees? He sees livestock.
Wanna hold on to
that? Okay, catch some fucking coins.
You bet!
Door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Don't.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Booker, catch!
Great!
I go back here and get my pistol.
Get off this thing.
I meant to catch that. You know, whatever fucking works, I'm just glad I didn't die.
That was amazing.
Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
The gates are open! Now let's take their heads!
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Push the button.
Push the button.
Oh, fun. This is where all that bullshit's made. And the vending machines. Everything's controlled by Fink.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock.
Oh, yeah.
Malin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Please tell me I don't have to fight these guys. Fucking hell. I don't want one for the burst gun. I want one for the... Oh, hey, I'll take that, though. Hold up, wait. If I hold... I thought I had a regular gun, not this fucking bullshit. Oh my God. Well, there I go. I need a new gun now.
You hold on to this.
Give me the coin. Alright, there's a door back there. Hold up. Boop. There's a door. Can I get through it? No, I can't even get to that area. Hell yeah. I like that one better. Any of these guys got a gun? There we go. Another repeater.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
Huh. Let's figure out what this one does.
Thank you.
wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
All right, let's try it.
Need a lock picked.
Oh, this won't take long at all. Got it.
Bet I get to try it out next time. I mean, this time. The fuck is just glowing on the ground?
No! 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 No!
Oh, God.
Kill the imposters. Burn their bodies when you're done.
Fireman over there!
Not fucking. What the hell? I like this. I do. It's just, it wastes so much of my.
Do it!
Sure thing!
I could really use this one. Comparison. Nah, I'll just take the gear. Fuck it. I like my other one. Is that what I think it is? How do I get in there?
Child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up.
Oh, shit.
Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy.
I'm gonna get that last shield out.
Nice.
Go. Anything in here other than Comstock's body or the Troy's body?
Fitzroy. You win this fool war. You send this to New York. They ain't getting the girl. Whoever they are. Maybe I did right by you and the Vox. But in the end, that don't square anything. Anna. I'm sorry.
Huh? No.
Sorry.
Oh. I'm sorry. Got a headache. Oh, I love you, right? Yeah.
I know how this feels.
Why don't you just come out of there?
Hi there,
baby boy.
Yes, but you're
coming here back. Do you want to come in with that?
Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris? No!
Shit.
Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster. Looks like?
I don't know!
Help me find it!
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Is. Try again.
All right. Hold on. Here you are.
Booker, we've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that Booker, is hurry. It.
No, it's not.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it! Stop it! You don't know what you're doing!
That's not it. Ha! There it is.
You've done it now, he's... He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
I like how his arm lowers the cliff again.
Do you care to hear anything else, brother?
Who are you?
Walt. We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Anything over here? Oh, I can see. Wait for me, Elizabeth.
Booker. That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately!
Where are these people going?
The Vox are coming!
Wherever the Vox populi ain't.
Close your eyes! And jump! You can do it! Come on, you can do it! Just jump! Jump!
Honey, I
Come
can't
on,
do
jump!
It. I cannot do it! I'm sorry!
Can I help? No.
I love you, but I can't do it.
You need to remove your belongings or we can't take any more people. The barge is full. You're going to have to remove some of your luggage if we're going to fit more people on deck. The barge is at full weight. We're taking off now. Disembark.
Need money?
Hello. Just as I was about to pick up a wallet. Ton of clothes.
I just want to leave. I didn't do it.
You. I could really use that. Thank you.
Move into cover.
Some health.
That was now.
All right.
Let's keep going.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
I'll see what I can do.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me, brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. It's done. Fitzroy is no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up,
yeah,
it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Think you can pick this?
Just a second.
There.
Doctor ordered.
I shall be right back, guys. I'll be right back. Dun dun dun! I'm back.
Real quick,
it's this time to retry barbecue chips after probably 3 years of not having a barbecue chip. One what?
Too loud.
What flavor? Barbecue or sour cream?
Sour cream.
Good choice, because that was like the only one I could reach. I'll be back once more, but for a shorter time. Okay, like I said, it wasn't gonna take me as long. Well, I said it weirdly, but that's what I meant. It's weird eating barbecue chips. Okay. Ow. Onward! What the hell? Oh.
Found some money. Cash!
Yeah, I'll take that. Gotta walk sideways. What is it? O? I'm gonna equip that one. Oh, I didn't realize there was one more shield I can do.
Prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
Hope none of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
There, that one.
Sure thing.
We shall not be.
I did as much damage as I could.
Come back!
Wanted any part of this.
Did you? Can you unlock this?
I can do that. Got it.
Let me eat my chip. Motherfucking broke, goddammit.
She invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes
finish each other's sentences.
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
The seed of the prophet shall sit in the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
Why lock me up?
Well, I'm guessing you didn't want to be groomed. Maybe he had something in the works to make you agreeable.
Like what?
Thought they'd stay on top forever.
Oh, that was me. That was me burning.
I hope no one has forgotten me, here. Now back to the music.
Oh, shit! Well, I don't even remember. Using this kind of that gun, like upgrading it.
Need some help with this?
No problem. All done. Want to hold on to this?
If I could steal shit out of my safe. Anyone wearing glasses?
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Got it.
Dance with the man! Come on! Lift the leg, friend. The rich girl dances just as well.
Locked.
Oh, this won't take long at all. All done.
Down where the roses cling, picture the same sweet love.
Gun him down!
I don't know why I keep looking at him.
You hold on to this.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nice.
What was the point of coming in here? Was that really the only purpose of coming in here to get more fucking heals?
Elizabeth!
Okay!
Oh!
Holy crap. This gets so hectic so quickly.
That won't take but a minute. There you go.
Who wants to die?
I hit him.
Like hell.
Dibs on
his dibs on the girl.
No dibs on anybody. Yeah, kid.
Catch!
Nice!
Hey. You're a bitch.
I found some money. Want it? Here you go.
Much obliged. Can you open this, Elizabeth?
On it.
Done. I'll take it, but I mean, not that good. What was that?
Brother, what Comstock failed to understand is that our contraption is a window not into prophecy, but probability. But his money means the Lutece Field could become the Lutece Tear, a window between worlds. A window through which you and I might finally be together.
Snuck in while the Vox was shooting up the place and took my girl. Got her locked up in the salty oyster, his hidden closet. He keeps all his treasures. Just need to hit the button under the register to open it, but
lock when we pass through. We won't be able to return.
Hmm.
Need money?
Thank you.
Great. Can you open this?
It's a simple dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you
promise me.
I will stop him.
That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
I mean, I have a gun.
It won't come to that. All right.
Push the button. Why would it ask me to leave the area if I just went through a turnstile that I can't go back through? Hold up. Hold the fuck up.
Ah!
O. Switch up the gear.
Much obliged!
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Seems easy enough. Done.
I don't miss any of them.
We need to get to Comstock House, Booker. Let's head back outside.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Okay.
Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back,
That's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
Take a look at this lock.
Sure thing. There you go. You hold on to this.
Thank you.
A code book. I wonder where the cipher is.
See if I can find that one restaurant first. Return to sender. Wonder what it does. Oh, hello. But I like charge better. Where are you going? Alright, I'm actually gonna just go ahead and do it.
Elizabeth, a little help?
No problem.
Just because I have 13 of them?
Done. Want to hold on to this?
Yeah, thank you. Right through the fucking right through the register. And look at that. That's exactly why we do it.
Feel better already.
Yeah, we do. Yeah. All right, let's go. I got my shield at max. Next, I'm gonna work on vigor. Like I said to the. Or last time I said this.
What's up, brothers? No. How fucking soon?
Ammo!
Thanks!
Long ass talk. Oh, it's a Lincoln, it's a Lincoln.
How
I'm running into more and more handymen, but honestly, I do believe this is a lot. Or that switching back and forth is not like a terrible idea.
It's the Lutece lab.
Looks abandoned.
Maybe we'll go in. Who knows?
Trying to control me.
Some money. I found the money. Thank you. Thank you, Papa. Moon. Oh, yeah. I'll search all the places I can. Took three and not four.
Ready.
Oh, wait, no, I want to take it. Fucking Elizabeth, let me through. I need pistol ammo. We'll go into there next, but. I get to come back here at some point because that gate's not open. But there's a lock on it. Awesome. Great to know that.
Albert Fink's house. I love his music. I wonder if he's in there.
My dear brother,
these holes in the thin air continue to pay dividends. I know not which musician you borrow your notes from, but if he has half the genius of the biologist I now observe, well, then you are to be the Mozart of Columbia.
Thinking about that dream that you had. New York on fire. There's something about it.
Not a dream. Pretty easy.
More money. Take this.
Hell yes. Come here later? Always, why do I have all these things popping up? Let's go, let's go. Okay, miss. And the next area. Fuck, I lagged. Oh, I'm lagged due to loading. There's still one shop I need to get into.
Self-evident. Take off! Patriot!
knew where that was.
More of your finest wine, James.
Mercy, but 40 souls lie tonight dead in unmarked graves. If a man was ever unworthy of grace, who would be my husband? But when I was beyond redemption, he offered it anyway. How can I deny forgiveness to one who with love granted it to me?
Lockpicking skills to work?
On it. Done.
Yay, I got more money.
Think you can pick this?
Huh. This place is so weird. Like, I don't understand why. Why it's even there. But we'll do the rounds again. Oh, there's one place I didn't get. I never found the salty oyster. Kind of bugs me.
Perfect timing.
Thank you. So now it begs the question, how many more of these guys I'm gonna have to re-fight. I'm looking for the salty oyster, but I can't find it. Lag. I thought did I miss it? Oh. There was one place I didn't get, so I'm gonna go back down into there and get it. Wow. About overkill. What? Oh my god, stop it.
Need some help with this.
Child's play.
Really sorry about the lag.
All done.
Not sure why. I don't really have ammo problems, so meh.
In front of all the men, the sergeant looked at me and said, "Your family tree shelters a teepee or two, doesn't it, son?" This lie, this calumny, it followed me all my
now
life.
Now we can go.
From that day, no man truly called me comrade. It was only when I burnt the teepees with the squaws inside that they take me as one of their own. Only blood can redeem blood.
Beyond that gate lies Comstock House.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock.
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried.
All right. Oh, I gotta go all the way around. Come on, let's go. Move a little quicker, please. I can burn myself, I love it so damn much.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
That.
Your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Her fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
Mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door or do I have to go in without you?
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, Mother? Locked up in there, huh? Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
I'm fucking great.
You see, child? You chose to follow a false shepherd, and he has led you astray.
Oh, dear God.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
You need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
What's happening?
am I. My God. Is she the source of my power?
But what is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She is both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension
is a dangerous combination.
Look! Footsteps.
She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Well, they're sarcastic.
There's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah, I noticed.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm not so sure it was her.
Stream. I shall be right back. I must go converse with my wife. Alrighty, so I'm going to play till the next save point. At which point? Fuck me, I don't know how to come up with some decent quality sentences. But at which point I will end the stream because my son has to go to bed soon.
It's a tear.
There's something in there.
Okay, here in a second. Let me,
Comstock seems to have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent, so goes the effect of multiple realities on our own. Your traits dissipate until they become unrecognizable or cease to exist.
I went upstairs.
Just what the doctor ordered.
What is that?
Comstock has sabotaged our contraption. Yet, we are not dead. A theory. We are scattered amongst the possibility space. But my brother and I are together, and so I am content. He is not. The business with the girl lies unresolved. But perhaps there is one who can finish it in our stead.
Interest in your dear prophet is non-existent.
And Madame Lutess.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
It's a lie. Come here, you little bastard! I want her out of my house!
Sterile.
They weren't my parents.
Then what were you to them?
A child that he decided to imprison. She deserves whatever Comstock did to her.
All right.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection of... I don't know.
What the fuck is reflecting on the other side? Oh. Alright, so... Alright, now that I have done that, I think that created the save. If not, whatever, I'll just retrace everything. But with that, I leave you all till tomorrow. Farewell.